Cleveland was sitting in acute myeloid leukemia in 2020 at the age of 12. She began treatment, made more difficult by the pandemic restrictions, but she had the family support throughout. In order for her treatment to succeed,